Hey, this is Smot here, continuing out with the playthrough of Fallout New Vegas. I last left off here. I had just killed Benny and kind of explored around a little bit. Dude, oh, that's why it's a badass. That's why I was like, who's that badass? Oh, yeah, that's right, it's Moon. But, yeah, I think I'm going to go the NCR route.
Dancing makes me sweat.
I bet it does. So, let's see. There was some type of item I got here. I think it was MISC. No, it was Data, then MISC. Yeah, there we go. Something like the Ambassador's Note. Okay. South side of Las Vegas Strip. Alright, let's take a look. I keep an M for map. I'm used to doing that with most games, so yeah, it's going to be kind of a thing here for me. Don't know. New Vegas Strip. Oh, let's go this way, I guess. The south side of Las Vegas Strip, they said. So maybe it's over in this area. We'll see. The Ultra Lux. Yeah, going through here. Just out to New Vegas Strip still. No, maybe? What's that thing say again? I'm so bad at remembering stuff like that. Alright. So, the south side's gotta be it. Because it's like an NCR building. What does it do with a hat? So it's just a random gambler. It's like a drunk dude walking around.
My buddies at McCarran will find the asshole that destroyed our monorail.
Bet they will.
I tell you, something stinks about this monorail attack.
Oh, I bet. Military police, yeah, get out of my way. I'm gonna push you. Let's go in here, see what we can find. See what we can find here. Thanks, Boon. Nice job. Anything in here? Nope. Nope. And of course, everything in here, if you take it, it's stealing it. Who are these guys? Get a name that way? Traveler.
Hey.
That's great, thanks. Thanks for helping me out. Not. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I can do it without them being a Karen. Cool, nice. But of course, you can't take anything without them caring. Is it a cattle prod? Yes, it did. Now, why is that so difficult? There isn't anything good in here. There's some shitty pistols and stuff. Seriously, what the fuck is this? Maybe this thing, I bet. No, the troop armor isn't really worth anything. Like, what's this point of having that thing locked up so good then? I don't know.
We won't go quietly. The Legion.
Whatever, there's nothing in this place. Yeah, I'll try one of the other building over here. They're all, like, drunk off their ass, these guys. Well, I got some free experience, I guess. The whole point of that was to get 50 experience. Hey, how you doing, Lizzie?
Welcome to the NCR Embassy. Ambassador Crocker can be found in his office through the door to my right and at the end of the hall.
Thanks.
I don't have time. Sir?
Yep, thanks.
The security lapse with the monorail is a huge embarrassment.
Alright, end of the hall. Nope, gonna look around though. Yeah, of course. Of course can't do anything because everything is just stealing it. Pain in the ass. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Steal pack of cigarettes, huh? Come on, Crocker.
I'm glad you could make it. I have something I wanted to discuss with you.
Oh, yeah?
It's a very important matter, and I have a strong feeling you're the perfect person for the job.
Me too.
I'm going to keep this as simple as possible so we don't waste each other's time.
Thanks.
The NCR is in a bit of a tight spot with all that's going on with Mr. House and the Legion.
Oh, yeah?
And despite your reputation and previous actions with the NCR, we could use your help.
Everybody can use my help, man.
To the northeast is a settlement. The locals here call them Boomers. They are sitting on a munitions stockpile that would be invaluable to us. I would like you to get in contact with them, and then do whatever it takes to convince them to help us. Unfortunately, the Boomers keep to themselves and are, let's say, hostile to all outsiders. That's why I need someone like you. Someone with your background and reputation would have a better chance of reaching them than anyone I have available. In exchange for your help, you would receive complete amnesty for any past crimes against the NCR, as well as additional benefits and perks.
What kind of perks?
I think you would be able to do this for me.
Sure, why not?
Much appreciated. Once you've talked to them, come back and let me know if they will help us.
Sure.
Thanks for doing this. Remember, we need their resources to help us in the upcoming...
Sure.
Interested in politics, huh? Well, grab a seat and get comfortable. I've been in politics quite a while now. Always had the drive to do it, even when I was young. It's just something I was drawn to. I started my career over 20 years ago, back in the NCR as the local mayor.
Something he was drawn to, kind of like me and tits.
I managed President Kimball's first run for
it's one of those things.
I suppose that's why I have this ambassadorship.
I like this dude's like shirt here. Like it just like flares out where the wrist. He's got like a deformed wrist or something. Yeah. It's gonna be talk central here, I think.
I was elected to this post 7 years ago. I'm the third NCR representative to serve here in Vegas.
Oh, yeah?
Now, I've had my share of ups and downs along the way, but I wouldn't trade it for anything in the world. That's it. Anything else you wish to know?
That has been so long.
It's the same old stuff around here. Gambling, debauchery, drunkenness. It's all here. I'm getting a little old for it, however. If you want more information, try talking to some of the other guys around here.
Great. Tell me about the NCR.
I can provide a quick history lesson. In 2274, President Kimball sent the NCR army into the Mojavian force with the objective of occupying and repairing Hoover Dam. Rangers and army scouts had confirmed that the dam was basically unoccupied and could be restored to an operable condition. Upon arriving at the dam, however, they discovered that a large force of tribals and robots had occupied it. This was our introduction to the three families, the Securitrons and, of course, Mr. House. Using his Securitrons as intermediaries, Mr. House called for parley. He claimed his forces had occupied Hoover Dam in order to safeguard it for our arrival, and that he was ready to turn it over to us, so long as we could agree to terms. Those terms became the Treaty of New Vegas. The treaty recognized Mr. House's sovereignty over the Strip and granted us rights to establish military bases at the dam and McCarran Airport. The NCR is legally permitted to send 95% of the electricity produced by the dam to our home states. The remaining 5% goes to the Strip. The treaty actually makes it illegal for the NCR to prevent its citizens or troops on furlough from visiting the Strip. Once on the Strip, our citizens are subject to arrest or punishment by House's Securitrons, though that's a rare occurrence. Our troops enjoy a different status. It's illegal for the Securitrons to take action against them. Of course, it's also illegal for our troops to carry firearms on the Strip, so there isn't much trouble they can get into. Our military police does an adequate job of keeping the troops on furlough in line. I don't envy them that task. The embassy was established.
Holy shit, Batman.
After the treaty was signed. Basically,
holy long
Mr. House
story,
handed
Batman.
Us a dumpy little building he had no interest in renovating. I'm the third ambassador to hold this post, and the first, I think, to accept its limitations. My predecessors had ambitions.
Yeah, this guy keeps typing too. He just keeps typing while he's talking to me. Like, what's he doing? Like, typing out like a courtroom reporter? Like, what he's telling me?
Whatever he is.
He better, because instead of telling everybody, he should print up this fucking handwritten piece of paper. It takes so long. Alright, that's enough history.
Oh. Very well.
Say goodbye. Alright. I can't hack this dude's... Oh man, he's got a safe too. Can I open the safe? Of course. It's an average computer. But I can't just, like, take it. Or hack it, because it'll, like, give me negative karma, which I'm
help you?
Attempting to this avoid as much as possible. Was a huge embarrassment. Trying to avoid bad karma. So we got a new quest here. Things that go boom. Let's see where this has got to take us. I guess to the Strip North Gate. Sure, let's go there. Why not? Let's go right to that Strip North Gate. And see where we're going on the local map.
Over here.
What the heck? Oh, thanks, Boone.
You're mine.
Yep.
Gone for now.
Hey, cool. Take 100 free caps. Thanks, Boone. Because, you know, I'm so badass, I don't need to have any weapons or anything like that. Don't need any weapons. Not this guy. Let's repair this spike knuckle. Why not? Let's see. A sniper rifle? No. Take the Rat Slayer out. Yeah. My favorite gun so far. I haven't had much reason to use a sniper rifle. The Rat Slayer has always been pretty badass. And Benny's suit is like speech and barter 5. So it's a 5 to barter, so I'll hang on to it just because. Naughty Nightwear. Like, what is it, like a woman's thing my guy would wear? Like he's a transvestite? I don't know. Alright, so... Holy shit. No. A local map, huh? What if I go here? Remove it. Or what if I go here, then? Because that seems like the best place. I'll go to this medical clinic. I think they give me, like, implants or something, like I'm a woman. Yeah, you give me implants. Implants are the good.